We want to free our data. It's as simple as that. Here's the data. Here's where you can find it. Here's a link. Go and look at it yourself.
If you can give people the access to the information they want, in the way they want it, in real time, you find that the level of trust begins to grow exponentially.
People are using Server every day in the lab and at the project level to track where their samples are, where their experiments are, and we can't imagine operating without it.
We'd like to make it completely self-service. It's a real learning process, though, for the business to realize that they can work in this way. They've never worked like that before. I use Tableau to look at what is my team doing. How many support calls are we answering? Who are they coming from? Which applications are the most expensive to support? What could we do to bring that cost down?
Everybody who comes into our website has a different question, a different interest, and a different sort of approach to how our data is important to them. For us, one of the biggest benefits of Tableau is the ability to democratize data. And that means to put it out on the web for anybody to look at in any way that they deem appropriate. A lot of people come in and love to filter and click and resort and look at the data in the way that they want to see it, not the way we want to present it to them.
We use Tableau to track the utilization of all of our instruments as well as the output of all of them. So we're looking at production processes, yields, time of flight for our samples going through the lab, and all of those are dashboards that we've built with Tableau that are used by our lab managers to keep track of our overall productivity.
If you're not looking at data and making good, informed decisions on the information that's available to you, you won't move up the ladder professionally very quickly. And so what this does is get even an entry-level person excited about looking at data that they may not have had access to in the past. This gives people the understanding of how data works, what it means, and how you can act upon it.
So we're looking for error detection, we're looking for optimization, we're looking for types of experiments that aren't working as well, and we're finding those with Tableau and acting on them.
Our traders now, while they're on the phone, while they're being quoted prices, they can look up in real time how much more of this product can they buy, and they've never been able to do that before.
Every week we get together, if not every day, and look at the results for the previous week, see what's going on, figure out the outliers, and we can figure out how to take action based on what we see.
It encourages inquisitiveness and intellectual curiosity among people that you want to be intellectually curious about your information.